Hello, my name is Ozzy Abi. Yes, I know it's an unusual name. When my father was a boy, he wrote down all the names in the family plot up in North Dakota, and later on he gave each of his children one of these old Norwegian family names. I grew up in Canton, Ohio. I did my undergraduate work at Ohio State University. I went to medical school at Case Western Reserve in Cleveland, Ohio. And I did my internship and 3-year comprehensive ophthalmology residency at the Cleveland Clinic. After that, I went to the University of Wisconsin in Madison and did a pediatric ophthalmology fellowship. In 1985, I moved here to Portland, Oregon, and have been practicing here ever since.